The candle is going to be a guiding focus that's going to encourage that the spirit, it will give them almost a beacon to come towards. So what I want you to look out for are the kind of response that you might get from spirit. It might be a name or a face, an image that comes into your mind, but it can also be physical things, like you might hear a knock, or you might see your candle light flicker. You can feel a touch, feel pressure on your body somewhere. That's the kind of thing I want you to look out for with you.
Very quickly before it's gone, what was the name of that plane?
The astral plane.
Oh, right.
Because we're doing this over solo, what it does mean is that we're slightly less protected than we might have been. So it's very important that you respect the spirits and you respect each other. Is anybody feeling worried? Is anybody feeling a bit vulnerable? Yeah, Emma, I'm kind of like, okay.